Dlubal software offers all necessary solutions in its two main programs, RSTAB and RFEM, to ensure consistent structural planning of triangular or quadrilateral lattice towers. Firstly, generate your 3D tower structure with the RF tower structure add-on module. Use our well-known material and cross-section libraries, and quickly generate your structural system with parameterized inputs. Horizontal and vertical bracings and possible cross arms are saved in databases, and can be customized according to your needs. For further processing, the generated beam structure is exported to the main program. Define afterwards equipment such as antennas, platforms, ladders or cable lines in the RF tower equipment add-on module. Extensive libraries are also available here. Customize your equipment with different parameters according to your needs, and export then everything to the main program. All loadings from the defined equipment are, of course, considered in the subsequent RF tower loading add-on module. All actions relevant for the design are determined from structure and equipment. RF tower loading automatically determines wind, ice and variable loads for your structure according to standards. After having defined the load combinations in the main program, you can automatically determine the resulting effective lengths of the lattice tower with the RF tower effective lengths add-on module. The structural designs according to Eurocode 3 or EN5341 are then performed in RF tower design. The other parameters for the individual components relevant for the design are automatically exported to the RF tower design add-on module, and considered when performing cross-section and stability designs. Select then all necessary information of your tower calculation in the printout report, which you need for the final documentation and handover.